Hey, twende. Ichi. Sema jina yako unaitwa?
Ivoni.
Ivoni nani?
Wewe mimi Ivoni wa hapo.
Nasoma wapi?
Muomo.
Wapi shule na darasa?
Standard 6.
Na wewe? Sema jina yako. Utaona kwa TV. Hey. So guys, this is a grandmom. She's showing us a beautiful environment of Muomo. As you can see, the way it looks very beautiful. As you can see, the plantation of maize is there, and the environment is very beautiful. As from far, you can see there is a cow. A cow. Can you see it? This is a cow. You can see there are so many. I think they're almost 5. Oh, they're beautiful. And there is my grandma with his grandson. Let's go, Gugu. Tende. This is sugarcane plantation. Yes. Naona. And she's showing me the beautiful plot and the sugarcane that she has planted. Wow. She's a very beautiful grandma. So we are taking nature walk. Can you see? The beautiful. Yeah. So you can see from that far. You can see the way it's going up to this end where she's standing. It's a beautiful plantation of sugarcane. Twende. Uyu. She's saying this someone lived in this the land that was leased. The leased land. As from far you can see she's a very beautiful grandmom. Twende kuhu. Wow. This is a very beautiful environment, as you can see, guys. Wow, wow. Never walked to a village area.
Kutoka hapa kufika hapa. Ndio alinunua.
Ah.
Kutoka hapa hadi hapa.
Wow, she is saying that all this land belongs she has been buying when she was still very energetic. Wow. As from far you can see the cow. That's the cow, guys. Wow, beautiful forest. So you can see, wow, it's a very beautiful project to start in Western Province in Muomo Village. Yeah, mzuri kabisa huo unavaa, si ndio? Nataka kofia mzuri unavaa. Kabisa. Sasa ambia watu kwa TV unaitwa nani?
Kwa TV Mary Nangila.
Mary Nangila. Mary Nangila kutoka wapi?
Muomo.
Kutoka Muomo. Jamani, that's my beautiful grandmom. Wow.
Haya.
Hey.
Hii sasa ni yangu.
She's showing me her. This own shamba. And you can, guys, you can see this maize. They are about two. Wow.
Nilichimba nini? Samaki.
Ulichimba? So, samaki? Samaki iko? Wow, this is a fish pond that she dug down at his own.